You. And just get some coverage on this last row here. Gonna need a tall nut for this cone head here. Oh, I hate these jerks. You only have like a certain amount of time to deal with them. Oh, okay, well, you know, really, he just absorbed the difference. That worked in about the same way that it would have anyway, because my squash would have just disappeared. He still served his purpose. He still did what he needed to do. I salute you, squash. I salute you. I am so stupid. God. Oh yeah, pumpkin on tall nut. They will be there forever. Let me tell you. I should have waited, because I needed protection. Yeah, you don't want to let the pots get eaten for this first one, because... Alright, the first plant of this world is definitely a pot. Like one of these little guys right here. They're actually a plant. But... Alright, squash. Absorb again. Oh. Oh, screw you, dude. I probably should have thought that through a little better. But, you know. Alright, looks like we'll be good to go here. Like the lily pad, it's like 25, so relatively. You see, I'm pretty sure this thing's face is right there. Although I could just be crazy. Hey, neighbor, got some new items for sale. Oh, yeah. We want the roof cleaners. Because, you know. Last line of defense here. Alright, next. Oh yeah, these are spike rocks. And then magnet shrooms turn into magnets. And now we'll move on to the next level. And while I sit here and make my decisions, figure out what time it is. Alright, cool. Alright, so we need that and that. Sunflower, pumpkin, tall nut, squash, cherry bomb. Already got the cabbage pulse. I wonder if the cactus could just like extend itself and shoot past the angle on the roof. I'm gonna say the chances are probably not. But alright, so I'm gonna take the jalapenos. Thankfully, on the roof there's already, like, you know, four columns of flower pots, so I am already situated. Like, it'd be cool if they had, like, the first two columns for the pool done, but the pool is also just two lanes, and you need some kind of defense for your yard. Like, it would really suck to do these one by one. sunflower. One to go. Brains. All right, got our cabbage pulse ready and or up and ready to go here. Now what I like to do is just set up my tall nuts first, and then fill in like the pot plants and stuff, or plant pots, or god, I don't know how to, I didn't even read what they were called, I'm a silly pants. I think they're just pots, I don't know for sure. But yeah, I like to set up my tall nuts in the row, or column that I want them to be in, and then just like, throw them down. And then fill the things in between. I mean. There. Once I get all the tall nuts situated, unless they're like gonna get like assaulted on a high scale, I usually get all the tall nuts set and then throw a pumpkin. Huge wave of zombies approaching. This huge wave shouldn't be that much of a problem. Oh, tall nut is in a hat box over there. Throw a pumpkin on him. Alright. You know, maybe I should quit planting things where. Watching the pogo guy, or pogo, watching the, what's his face, pole vaulter, that's the word I'm looking for, I'm stupid. Yeah, watching the pole vaulter just crash into one of those tall nuts is hilarious though. Throw a pumpkin at him because, you know. Stuck. He's gonna steal my cabbage plant, but I'm just gonna replace him. Oh, he got through the pumpkin. That's what that was. Alright. Alright, I feel like these levels happen to be really long, too. For almost no apparent reason. Oh, they're gonna take my sunflower. At least he produced one parting sun for us. Oh, I forgot they do that. The bungee jerks will just take some. Or they'll just plant some for you, too. I should have put the jalapeno on the other one. Oh, I pumpkined the wrong thing. Alright, that walnut is toast. Like, without a doubt. Give you another one to mark on there. Let's see. Corn kernels and butter at zombies, which I feel like the damage is less than the cabbage pulse. The butter has a slowdown effect, but it doesn't happen. It's not like a sure thing at all, ever. Yeah, so what was the other? Cherry bomb, that's what I want. They took away a row this time. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Whoops. Didn't want the shovel.
Tommy, we're coming. Brains.
Like, they essentially do the same thing. I just don't think they hurt as much. That happened way sooner than I think it ever has for me before. Ow, my microphone fell. Well, then it tipped off of it. It got knocked into a hanging position. It didn't really even sound like it hit anything, though, so hopefully that didn't come across too horribly on the video end of things there. Alright, as soon as I get this last pult of some variety in. I guess this will be the corn pult row here. I don't like preemptively setting down flower pots for tall nuts and stuff, because there is every chance in the world that a zombie's just gonna walk by and nom it. And I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Not about that life. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do what I mentioned in the other part, or in the other bit. Oh, okay. There we go. I'm just gonna throw like an offensive monster or plant right there. See what happens with it. Cause I don't think I've ever tried to do that before. Oh, ladder jerks, they go over the tall nuts. So make them spend their ladder, and they slow down. So there's that. Oh, the ladder stays there though. I forgot about that. That's not cool. See, if I had a magnet, this wouldn't be much of a problem, but I don't. So. Like, that cabbage pole pumpkin combo over there is holding strong. I'm talking about the one at the far right, not the, it only just now lost. That's impressive. I don't know why he made it to that when my other ones didn't. The other one got killed when it tried doing that. Weird. You're breaking apart. Throw a pumpkin on him. Mutual zombies approaching. Don't need to panic quite yet. Oh, I don't have enough for those yet. Man, alright, I miscalculated there. I should still be okay. Maybe not. Oh, I did not put those together. Squash is gonna save me here. I didn't realize there was a conehead behind there. I could have probably done something else. That's weird. Oh, okay. So, I don't think I'm gonna bother demonstrating this one, because this one wakes up a mushroom, and I don't have the plant slots to be messing with this right now, because I need at least, there's three that I need, like, at all times, which right now are the flower pot, the cabbage, and the sunflower, right? So, like, coffee bean, I would wake up probably a doom shroom, and it's 200, I'd be spending like 200 sun for a super cherry bomb, basically. Alright, I think we're set though. I don't know when I started doing this.